10 place. Oh yeah. Welcome. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Today, I will be talking to you about how I'm able to conduct sit-ups with 10 45-pound plates. I not only show you the footage of me doing the sit-ups with those plates, but I explain to you my focus and my thought process while doing so. Additionally, if you stick around to the end of the video, I throw a bonus clip in there. How about that? I get it all the time. Hey, aren't you the guy who's doing sit-ups with all those plates? Second question usually goes along the lines of, how'd you get your core so strong? Glad you asked. Isolation exercises and prayer. Now, before you guys go thinking I'm just gonna go pray and then go walk in the gym and kill it with these 800 pounds bench press, it's important to note that it took me years to work up to where I currently am regimen-wise. Check out this footage. Prayer while training is definitely awesome. And don't be hitting me up with this hate mail talking about how you hurt yourself trying to do sit-ups with all these plates after watching my video. Ain't nobody tell you to go over there and go do sit-ups with 200 plates, arm curl 100 pounds. But seriously though, train safe. Before I conduct any heavy lifting, I always start with a proper warm-up exercise, building myself up to the actual weight. For example, I'm in a natural bodybuilding. As I train, I enjoy listening to scripture or Christian music. Then, while training, I feel as if something happens. And it's actually like I become empowered through the Holy Spirit as I work. Crazy, right? But it's true. I mean, I don't start glowing or nothing. This ain't Dragon Ball Z. Y'all trying to play me. But instead, it's something similar to what would happen with the character Samson in the Bible before he invoked his God-given strength in a battle or before a conflict. For those of you not familiar with the story of Samson, the book of Judges, it's an awesome read. To be honest, since I've been training to scripture, I've learned there are 5 big benefits of doing so. 1, you don't work out to the beat. You work out to your body's natural rhythm. So now, this allows you to get that mind-muscle connection. 2, it removes the ego. I mean, let's face it, how many guys been in the gym and you see that one guy come up right beside you and pick up probably, 10 pounds heavier and start lifting, curling, or whatever, loud noises, whatever, just to show you that, hey, I can lift heavier than you. Entertain that, then that can push you out of where you're trying to go, your direction. And in doing so, you can actually injure yourself trying to keep up with this whatever guy over here. 3. You become empowered. As I said before, I feel as if I actually become empowered through the Holy Spirit as I work out. 4, you push harder. Trying to push that last rep in, you hear about Jesus getting beat on the cross while you're training, and you know, to me, it does something to me, and it gets me to push harder as I train. So, as a result, I get a much better workout. And 5, the best benefit of working out the scripture is you get your Bible study on, baby. Think about it. You get spiritually fed. What's better than coming back from the gym, having a nice killer workout in, and now you're also spiritually fed in the Word. Pretty awesome. You may find additional benefits to this, but this is just what I've gathered so far. I'd be really anxious to see what additional benefits you guys can come up with after using this training technique. Comment down below. Let us know what you discover. We want to hear your story. Now, as promised, the footage of me conducting plate sit-ups. Listen in the scripture.
Lay down your crown if you want to rise. You must decide. Seeking eternal life. Talking about the will to face down a lie. You want to ride. Jump in, we take a drive. Yeah, we know the Lord of the narrow road. To rise, built to reign, compromise, that's insane. Raising the winds of a hurricane, you know the drill. open lanes. All weak gauges, empty space. Conquer trials with no type of case. To the finish line, I never thought to race. We slow to tie, quick to pray. Force to fire, simply great. It's a turn like a ride away. Got hoes to throw on and talking night or day. Heart and miles, plenty fate. Think of all the people that we reached today. It was just another dream yesterday. Brought up as a mystery just to say. I got it if you caught it. Beat me up, Scotty, cause it's like we lifted up in the spirit and the body. Yeah, we have it sent with the knowledge of McCauley. Here I teach them to repent, though they didn't know they falling. Said it in advance, did it ever since. Watch out for the sky and the build up of events. You can play them games and win what you don't intend. View it from the other end, see it as it is. Clear skies, okay. Fly high, sci-fi, no word raise. Warp speed, all the hate seems bird raid. Proceed, walk in faith, no hurt raid. Said it, sir, God, that you hurt me. Cause it hit you like a ton in an earthquake. You shouldn't win against the Lord in the first place. Keep your pistol cause he makes
lay
no
down
mistakes.
Down your crown if you wanna rise. You must decide, seeking eternal life. Talking about the will to face down the lies. You wanna ride, jump in, we'll take a drive.
Yeah, we know the Lord of the narrow road.
You must decide, seeking eternal life.
Talking about the will to go down the road.
You wanna ride, come in, we'll take a drive.
Unlike dudes, I know truth. Hit it with the power like Goku. Put them hands on them, no kung fu. Teach the word till it stick like spin glue. Bet it makes more sense when it's not a dollar. I got plenty lessons, but I'm not a scholar.
If you like this video and want to see more, please like it, comment, and subscribe. I want to know your thoughts on this topic. Till next time, see you guys later.
Let's go.